So are we gonna do work in the swamp or the mountain?
Do we need to get more iron?
So swamp.
Yeah. We can't extend anything right now. In the mountain area, because you don't have iron bars.
Okay.
Do you want the silver sword or the frostnir? Or the spear?
I don't know. I haven't used any swords before.
That'll need 10 iron.
I want to max out everyone's pickaxes instead of picking other things with iron.
Oh, just that the silver weapon just gives a lot of damage when we go fight this one.
Oh wow.
Because the spirit damage or the frost damage.
Yeah, bringing back black metal will be a problem.
We're getting attacked.
I forgot how far away this was. What the? Oh no! The portal is unconnected!
Oh, you went to Bomath? Oh, yeah. Let me put it back. I just trained.
Okay. Something happened?
No. Oh, I heard something getting attacked. I don't know where it is.
Might be a skeleton fighting meadow stuff.
I think we need to find a new swamp though.
Yeah, shaman's fighting a skeleton over here. Right, there's also a swamp over here.
Oh. Have we found that part? Wait, how do you get there? Is that water?
No, it's just running really far away. The wolf pit is over here. That's we have a portal there.
Oh, we do.
It's the mountain camp one. I think I mined some guck around this top side. And I also died there.
Oh. Alright, let's bring portal material and go to the mountain. Let's go over there.
When did I pick up Ymir flesh?
Oh, I dropped one for you. If you haven't gotten yet.
Oh, I haven't. Where should I put it?
I don't know, actually. I just put it in a ruins map area. Bring some poison pot.
Yeah.
You changed the portal, right? To whatever?
Hmm? Oh, it's just the, you know that second portal in the storehouse? That's the one I've been using to get to the wolf pit.
Oh. Oh. Gotta bring swamp key.
Oh, if you- I heard you can dig under it and then raise the ground to just clip into the crypts. How some people are getting iron without ever beating the elder.
Where is the swamp key anyway that we have?
I have no idea. I had two in my own stash, but then Dao moved everything.
I think it's in the donation box. Okay, I got it.
was a giant copper here. I actually never saw what the south edge of the swamp was.
They cleared this area?
I don't know about... Oh wow, it's a two-stock skeleton. I don't know about clearing. I think Dao was exploring it. I just happened to be running through it. Leeches. This is the bottom. So this is actually a pretty small swamp.
Yeah, I don't think... Is there any crypts here?
Oh, there's Guck here.
Oh, you only one. You already filled up though. Get it.
You don't mind that?
Need wood to get up there.
Yeah, okay. I think I dropped some. How high can I go before this collapses?
I think maybe one more and that's it.
Oh.
We should build the platform on the tree first.
Oh, wow. This is pretty cool.
That's it. Check inside the tree. Because it clips through in the middle.
I got another one. Some of it sank to the bottom.
Get that, unless we terraform. That's fine, it's 3. I have 10.
I have 3 Guck.
I don't think there's any iron things here.
Might be too small. One star leech. Gonna look around with the wishbone. What?
Is that our house?
Nah, it's just one of those pre-made ones. There's not much here. That's too bad.
Blob coming. Two of them.
Oops. Ran out of stamina.
We'll find another swamp then.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not getting anything with the wishbone.
I think this place is too small.
That's too bad. I haven't seen any more Guck either.
Yeah, it's only a few trees that has it. I mean, there's one right there, there's one tree now.
Yeah, this was the tree I was mining.
Oh, it's the troll.
Huh?
It's a troll that we always see when we do the boat.
Oh.
It's over here fighting something. I was fighting a leech.
A leech, wow. That's a mob.
He's playing a lot of leeches. It's only 11 damage when I get hit. It's 12 damage. I think there's a lot of leeches there.
He's doing horizontal swings. Oh, cool.
Full of crap now.
Yeah.
Should go back.
Did you mark the camp?
I didn't. But I marked the, at least the, what do you call it? The copper vein.
Huh.
I think Dao said we probably mine all of the swamp around our area ready.
Oh, well.
We need to plug
him. Did he mean the Erebor though?
We did went to this place with Erebor. The thing is, I haven't traveled much of the other parts of the map. I'm assuming we mine all of these swamps already on the top right of the map.
Maybe. I've only been here.
Oh yeah, because I think we went here last time and we have here.
I haven't gone there before.
But we have. I have that in my map, and we did all of the bone mass area too. I think we'll have to take a boat to somewhere else.
Yeah. Oh, I found a gray dwarf nest. I guess they're, we might as well just head back.
Yeah, we'll have to wait till the, they get back to see where all the rest of the swamp is. I do want to go to the patch of, what is it called? Planes that are right on our top left of our base at Erebor. To go there and see if we can get the barley seeds and stuff. We need a team there. I think they mentioned that there's a berserker camping there.
Sounds fun.
Oh, another spawner here. Uno troll.
The best. This elevation is weird.
I know. Well, he can hit you. He's hard for you. The right way.
You can go through the mountain if you want. Directly south.
So many wolves.
Nice. Oh, it's a 2-star.
I'm gonna get out of the biome for now.
I died.
Oh no.
I gotta run all the way around.
Wait, is the portal in the...
It's on the opposite side.
But it's not in the tundra, right? It's not cold.
It's like right at the edge of it.
Well, I can still see your body, so I'll just hang out here for now.
That was a lot of wolves.
Yeah, it's weird. Like, it's a whole pack of them.
Are you mining?
Setting campfire.
Oh. Oh, it's another wolf. Oh, it's a 2-star wolf.
Run down.
Feel like cutting through the mountain?
Oh, I hear them. All right. I don't even have enough stamina. We don't have rest to fall.
Oh.
I hear Pig just die.
Oh, it was the skeletons.
Wolf down there. You fell.
Yeah.
Gotta look at the generated map that Andrew created. I think there's more if on our right.
The one that we need to boat to?
Let me see. Because I think they don't mark these as, like, they put tombs and crypts together.
Oh.
There is probably one right above us. Around here. But the thing is, it's right next to plains too.
Oh boy.
But it's like a small ass island where half of it's small, half of it's plain. But it has a lot of crypts.
Oh, I just picked up flint head arrows, 40 fine wood, 40 ancient bark from the water.
The water?
Yeah, at the dock. You know where the boat would be?
Oh yeah, yeah. Actually, there's a patch of swamp below us too. I guess we'll have to come back when everyone gets the boat. We gotta go there.
Yeah.
I'm actually gonna go eat dinner. I'll be back later.
Okay. Alrighty. I'd much prefer not doing that ever again. background. Thank you. Awesome. Huh? How did you get in here? Aww, Wolf died. To what? I have no idea. Thank you.
I'm back.
Me. Did you guys ever go to this crypt? Oh wait, are you on?
I didn't join the server yet.
Oh, okay.
Where is it?
I found this crypt. The door's closed. I'm not sure if you guys have been there already.
I haven't explored that area though.
Ah, okay.
That did a trick.
I came back with 36 guff. Guck.
Nice. Oh, I see it. Yeah, there's only one crypt there in that land of swamp. Look at Andrew's map. What we can do is, if you not drive the boat, I suck at it, just go down there. Why there's so much enemies in our base, like these graylings? And our boat is gone.
It's been gone for a while. One of the wolves outside died, and one of them disappeared.
Yeah, I think they eventually got killed or got hungry. Alright, how do you get there? Wherever the crypt is?
I just walked from a village.
get the resting spot. The boat material at the base?
I honestly have no idea.
Like the mountain one.
The box, the box at the port is empty.
Where's our boat material? I think the trader portal is faster.
Did you grab the key?
I did.
Okay.
assuming I'm going the right way. Am I going the right way? Or you were? Oh, I see it, yeah. Alright, I'm right outside it.